difficulty. We won't
Oracle, we're nearing the rendezvous point. What's the sit-rep?
Intercepted chatter suggests that the Prime Minister has fled the country. Naga's leader, Bakesh Wazad, has effectively seized control.
Has he issued any statements? Demands?
Not so far. TV and radio stations have been shut down.
Any contact with other allied units?
None. Our last update before the coup was a unit from the 707th. Gorman had ordered them to fly men and supplies to the designated NATO rendezvous point.
Okay, we'll abandon our vehicle and then make our way to the rendezvous point on foot. Once we link up with the allied units, we can see about some recon on Naga's agenda.
Understood, Commander.
That's good news. I trained with the 707 in Korea. Tough crew.
Alright, I can change my stuff. I don't want this. See, we got assault rifles, shotguns, snipers, none available. Light machine guns, SMGs. We got the SCAR, which for some reason they called the ACR instead. The IAR. This is like the 4-1. Oh, 5.56. So that wasn't DM4, that's the 5.56 I picked up. Oh, okay. So the ACR must be the smaller caliber. And here's the SFCR, which is the bigger caliber. So I think this has a lower... I think this has a smaller clip. Oh, and there's the M4A1. Let's see. Damage and accuracy. The M4 has smaller damage, but bigger accuracy. I prefer it. Reflex sight. Fire point attachment. Is there any attachments for this? I can't go silent, which kind of stinks. I like to be semi-quiet, but you know. This isn't a this is so calm Call of Duty. Confirm. I guess I'll keep a submachine gun. No attachments. Alright. I don't care about my secondary stuff. Mission number 2, let's go.
Should be just over that ridge. This is close enough. Stop the car.
Wouldn't getting the fuck out of this place be a better plan? Respectfully, sir.
Oracle, I've got a visual on the Korean transport.
Oh, boy.
So, you have a plan B, Commander?
Oh, hey, look, who it is. Fortunately, no one cares about the pilot, I guess, right? Unless the pilot was one of those three. Didn't look like a pilot. Maybe so.
There may still be survivors from that crash.
I'll take point.
Keep your heads down.
Yeah, I just feel like I'm inside my character's back, and I hate it so much. How about the fact that this is a SOCOM campaign, and I don't even have a suppressor unlocked, apparently?
Move slowly, or they may be alerted.
Use the cover of the vegetation to your left to sneak past the enemy troops. Oh, there's plenty of them. I could just mow them down, but let's see if I can spare their lives. Why do you say heads up?
Damn, I could use a beer.
Why would you be talking about beer right now, you fool?
That's right.
This is a highly stressful situation. No time to talk about your alcohol dependency. You get out of here. I'm gonna level with you. It looks very humid. Sneak up behind an enemy, press R3 to perform a stealth skill. It seems very humid and honestly uncomfortable. I don't think I'd enjoy it here.
I bet you could sneak up on that guy. Put him to sleep.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, let me rock him. Let me sing him a lullaby. I'll rock him to sleep.
to Muabai.
Scrub.
Let's get in there. Take a look.
Hey, look.
Aim at an enemy and press to issue a takedown order to Blue. So that's the left on the D-pad. Okay. They're taking photos. Nice, that's going up on my profile. Hello fellow teenagers.
Attack.
You stupid asshole. Oh. Jeez, that grenade. Oh my gosh. So that was a grenade, I believe, right? Did you see that grenade with the freaking contrail that it had? What a joke. They all have M4s. This guy looked like he had a bigger gun. Oh, that's a foul. I will take that, so I'm gonna... Oh, I think... Yeah, this is an FAL, right? Definitely more accuracy. Wait... Oh, that's not a health bar at the bottom, right? That's leveling up of your weapon. That's... SOCOM, you disappoint me. SOCOM.
Shit. Doesn't look good.
No, this looks great. I mean... Looks lovely. I mean, it looks about as good as it can, right? Plane crash, no survivors. I look like I'm running really weirdly. This does not look like a natural sprint.
Sounds like you got some survivors. Maybe.
I'm a survivor!
Any remaining NATO forces, please come in. 45th Battalion under fire. We have wounded. Repeat. Heavy casualties.
That house will give us a better vantage.
Two. Press.
We read you. Hold tight. We're inbound.
Double tap.
Hostiles advancing. We got two friendlies behind the tail section.
45th, we have you in sight. Watch for friendly fire.
Why are you guys shooting at me? You didn't know I was here. I'll see you in hell! Not if I see you there first! Gosh, it feels... The movement, the sensitivity feels so uncomfortable. Quit your squirming! Area cleared. Okay. Come with me. Let's go. Hey, area not very clear. You know what you get for this?
Tangles are all dead, Commander.
That hurt, actually, quite a bit. Oh. LMG, huh? That looks like an AK. AKs. No, that's a. I'm blanking on the name of it. That's not an AKS-70. I'm pretty sure that AK is in SOCOM. Actually, I think that's in all the SOCOMs. I'm just blanking on the name. Wait, no, AK-74. I was thinking the AKS-74.
We're here to link up with the 45th Recon Detachment. Where's your commanding officer?
You're looking at it. I'm the only officer left.
Whoops. Sensitive subject, man. Damn.
This is Corporal Chung.
He's also a playable character in the multiplayer.
Okay, 45. You and Chung are gold team. Fall in.
We're gonna secure the village north of here and then move out.
Are you crazy? This area's crawling with Naga. We flew right into a nest of them. What the hell is Gorman doing? Our pilot lost contact with HQ, inbound to our drop.
HQ's gone. We had front row seats. Gorman didn't make it out.
So, you're in command?
Yeah, I am. Grab your gear, we're moving. I'll brief you on the way.
I'm not leaving my team. These bodies need to be recovered. Back to the fleet.
The fleet doesn't exist. All we have is a crippled carrier and a handful of planes.
You tell her.
No word on the other combat teams.
How do we evac?
We don't. My orders still stand. We're shutting Naga down. Now you can fall in with me, or wait here for help that isn't coming. Am I clear, 45?
Answer me!
Park. The name is Park, sir.
Let's go, Park.
Oracle, we found the 45th. Two survivors. We're moving on to the objective.
Understood, Commander.
Alright, and now we roll.
Always nice to rescue a damsel in distress.
Go fuck yourself, cowboy.
Go fuck yourself,
Ladies,
cowboy.
Keep it down.
Go fuck yourself, cowboy. I like her.
Incoming patrol. We'll
like
need to
her
ambush
a lot.
Them.
I'm moving blue and gold teams to position. Oh. Move gold. Gold team. And blue team. Where can I put blue team? Alright, I just moved gold team to their position. Is blue team already in their position? Move. Blue team.
Fucking mosquitoes. Got malaria, I know it.
You said you liked how the weather was here, okay? You can't have it both ways. You take the mosquitoes or you don't like the weather, okay? Alright. Enter cover, hide to let enemy draw patrol calls. While hidden cover, aim at an enemy on the left. Hold left D-pad to have. Damn it.
That's a kill.
Kill him! Woo! I'll never have to shoot people again! That's good, because I'm a peaceful man. I don't like to kill people.
Sir, if the anti-air system that took down the 45th plane is still active, you'll need to neutralize it before we can give you support again from here.
Blue team specializes in heavy weapons, best used at medium and close range. Gold team specializes in covert maneuvers and sniping. They possess suppressed weapons.
We'll use the vegetation to stay hidden and flank.
Hey, I can respect that.
Tap. What?
That's a kill.
Oh, okay. I like it. Gold team is my favorite. Alright, so let's look at the situation here. Mark enemies for takedown by holding and while over targets. Okay, okay. Let's let these people settle down here. So we got 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, and then we got 6. We got boy over there. So let's. Oh no, 7? No, I don't care. Let's kill this guy.
Hostile down.
Oh, this is sick. This works out for me. The question is, can I get these two killed without these two alerting? Oh, they're separating. Okay. I'm gonna get this guy killed. I bet you I could shoot that, blow them all up.
Enemy neutralized.
Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Do those not blow up? They do blow up, they just take forever. Why is he alive? Kill them all!
They hit him from the side.
Hostile neutralized. Got another kill.
Area secure.
Ready, Commander.
Weapon experience mods. Each mod's particular upgrade attachment that increases performance.
Visual contact.
What? Oh! Oh no! I hear LMG. I'm not a fan of this.
Incoming enemy troops.
Wake up. Hey, whoa. Whoa. Ah. Kill him. Oh, shit. What are you clowns doing? What is my team doing? They're surrounding me, and my team is just like, man, he's getting a shit shot out of him. Damn.
This is where they took down our plane.
Oh, we're back again? Okay.
Hey, I can respect that.
We'll use the vegetation to stay hidden and flank.
Let's... Do you think we can loop around? There's no way I can loop around all these people. You think the game will let me? Hey, hey, you back up. Oh, yeah, that's right, you shut up. This guy might be a problem, but I think he turned around.
Saya cuma geram je. Kepalangan tu betul-betul melakukan saya. Tunggu je. Pasukan pemulihan akan sampai bila-bila masa.
Takona! Tunggu di kita! Okay. I expected some sort of an animation. Yeah, now you guys can just shoot anybody. I'm not mad about it.
Commander, area secure.
So these guys came from right side. Oh, it's because there's a guy right there. Oh, oh no!
Falling in.
Forty-five, you dumb bitch! Everyone's dying! Why aren't you firing at the enemies? I mean, I get it, there's a thousand of them, but come on. Give me a break. Oh. In the old SOCOMs, I felt so bad when my teammates died. I would carry the body everywhere with me. I'm like, I'm not leaving you behind. Revive him. Heal him!
Thanks, I needed that.
Yeah, you did. You're dying. You very much needed that. It's a weird statement to say. Oh, wait. I just realized the reason why I keep meleeing... Yeah, I just realized the reason why I keep meleeing is because I keep pressing R3 to reload. You put down that grenade. Bud. Where do you think you're going? Think we weren't gonna notice you? Ow.
That's a kill.
You're dead right. Okay.
They're all dead.
You say that, but I don't believe you guys. Oh, I guess I have to get up close and personal to destroy this one. Look at... Graphically, not bad. It's the frames that bothers my eye. It seems to be a low FPS. But graphically, the game's okay.
Fire in the hole.
Oh! Throw a grenade! Whoops. See, I threw a grenade because I was pressing R2 to sprint, like I would in confrontation.
Oracle, air defenses are down in this location.
Copy, Commander. We'll get the UAV up again.
Alright. And now we move on to a cutscene.
So this is it? Two stragglers, now we're ready to take on every pissed off barefoot hick with an AK?
We'd be better off on a plane.
What'd you say?
He said you talk too much.
Pick it up, people. We've got more crazies inbound.
Why do you got a shotgun? It just seems like bad. Like, you shouldn't want the shotgun. You want the LMG on your back. Mission complete! Two missions done already? We're cruising.